Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about why spray foam versus cellulose is so much more expensive for your attic. Well, let's dive right in. The first thing to keep in mind is when you're talking about spray foam and cellulose, you're really not talking about apples to apples. So what I mean is there's many, many differences, obviously, with spray foam and cellulose. Obviously, the material itself is different, application process is different, the equipment it takes to actually install and keep the product is different. So again, remember, we're not talking about apples to apples. But another thing to keep in mind is spray foam is a one-time solution, whereas with cellulose, there will be upkeep, and you may actually down the road have to do the project over again, whether that's adding the same depth on top of the cellulose that's already there or replacing it with brand new cellulose. The point is you will have to, at the very least, touch it up down the road. Now, a few other things to keep in mind. Spray foam is much cleaner than cellulose. And what I mean by that is with cellulose, it's the particles, the pieces of cellulose can get in your ductwork. If that's in your attic, it can get down into the rest of the house. It can be a very messy process. And again, that stays in your house. Whereas spray foam, you don't have any of that. In fact, the spray foam actually helps keep a lot of those things out of your house because it provides an air seal, which is the next major point to keep in mind. That spray foam provides an air seal, which is a big thing we talk about. We always talk about establishing the building envelope of your house. Cellulose simply can't do that, whereas spray foam does. Now, the last point, and this is really the major thing, why spray foam is more expensive than cellulose for an attic, is that spray foam simply works better. It performs better. It's better at stopping heat transfer. It provides an air seal like we talked about. It provides better moisture control. It simply performs better. It's a next step up, a premium product, if you will. So because of all those added benefits, it will cost more. But again, this is another instance where you do get what you pay for. Keep in mind, there's a reason that coolers are filled with foam and not cellulose. Hope this information was helpful to you. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. Hit that like button. Leave us a comment. Let us know if you're thinking about insulating your attic and maybe you're considering cellulose and you're weighing the pros and cons. Ask us a question. And don't forget, hit that bell so you see all of our notifications. Do you need a last minute gift for a loved one? Share one of our videos. It's the gift that keeps on giving.